be the first one in finishing, so they already know which are the definitions and the main characteristics. So let's see what is the second one. Rhombus, square, trapezium. Do you know the definition? Do you know which are the characteristics of your shape, of your figure? Come and check with Clara, please, if you know. Do the same shape and create groups.
What you have to do what you have to do for your figure?
For your figure,
what you have to do?
I can't hear you. It's really
what kind of dimension?
What kind of
dimensions has this figure?
All right. I really have no idea. I have to describe the shape. I know it has two.
I think it's rhombus.
Oh, yeah. Name.
Rhombus.
Yeah. Rhombus.
Yeah. And it has four sides.
Yeah.
Four sides. Yeah. Two.
Heading over the trapezoid.
Hey,
up in here.
Square, rectangle.
This aggression isn't good for your soul.
the diagonal.